Taking in Parrotsptiz, Signalkuppe, and Zumsteinspitz, or well over 4,400 metres. So after an early start, this is us on Parrotsptiz, 4,432 metres, and looking across towards Signalkuppe, Margarita Hut on top. Very exposed ridge on Parrotsptiz. Didn't really show that in the video. And here we are up at Margarita Hut on Signalkuppe for our highest espresso in Europe. Looking down the steep face below the hut there. And then getting an appreciation for the solid foundations that the hut sits on. In strong wind, and it might be off. Awesome views out across Italy there. Just getting ready to leave the hut now. Sheltered from the wind behind the edge of the hut. And looking back up the hut on our way over to Zumsteinspitz. Zumsteinspitz is the highest peak that we'd hit on this trip, 4,563 metres. Signalkuppe just a little below at 4,554. And there's Zumsteinspitz. And on the summit of that mountain now, looking out across the highest point in Monte Rosa, Duffelspitz. Back to the hut, and all the people leading to and from the hut. And now finally on the glacial descent, getting lower, Matterhorn there, a bit of a rest on the glacier, under the other side of the hugely impressive Liskum here. And then on the lower glacier, it starts to get a bit broken up as we head towards Monte Rosa Hut. Bit of a weaving path over thin snow bridges down to the hut. The Monte Rosa Hut just sits in this massive bowl of mountains and glaciers, with the Matterhorn there down the bottom of the main glacier. Awesome spot.
And there it is, the Monte Rosa Hut. After a long day, 3,000-4,000 metre peaks, up to 4,500, and down to about 2,800 something or other. Let's hope that rock doesn't roll down. Nice spot though.
Inside the hut with my new friend, the Marla. Beautiful hut, pretty new, very well appointed. Beer. Now on the last day, down from the hut to the train station and down to Zermatt. Beautiful weather again, walking over the moraine at the edge of the main glacier, which we then drop down to, across a section of ice, over more moraine, and then across the final section of ice before climbing up to traverse that mountainside above us there. Thank you. distance off the ice, a series of ledges, ladders and cables. It took us up some steep rock to the ledges above. An easier terrain. Here's a short step with a steel ladder. Take us out to those easier slopes above for a beautiful walk out to the station with the Matterhorn in full view in front of us all the way. And it was down on the train to Zermatt and further trains back to Geneva for a quick look around before heading back to New Zealand. The end of a great trip.